Yeah. Where be it? Yeah. You talk a little shit, man.
Talk some shit, man.
Bitch, you dumb, release the Kraken. I'm up on Mount Olympus while I'm rapping. So when the lightning strikes and waters turn and thunders crashing, and them twisters touching down like that movie with Bill Paxton. It's me up in my studio, that's what's making it happen. Never doubt me, got a suit of armor big as Gronkowski, and a sword that's even bigger, killing everyone around me. Swinging like Tasmanian devil until I'm drowsy, then I pop another Addy and blast off like Robert Downey. Like Iron Man, the kind of man that knows no one can beat me. The kind of man that's destined to be king, just ask Rafiki. The kind of man to step into the ring just like Rikishi and make you kiss my ass on broadcast national TV. Laid a smack down on all these whack clowns in the circus that used to be referred to as the fucking rap circuit. I'll wrap circles around these cats without scratching the surface and make these mumble rappers step back and start acting nervous. And if they aren't nervous, then they don't know what I'm saying. Maybe they can't understand it with that first grade education. Maybe they too fucking high off cough suppressant medication as they wearing skirts with a matching purse while they putting braids in. But that shit is just a fad, and see, I'm here to help to phase them all the fucking way out so real rappers can replace them. I'll take this shit upon myself, the fans deserve better than some kid who lacks intelligence and puts in zero effort. I mean, this shit is a job, right? And see, these kids ain't even trying, son. If you ran a business and they worked for you, you would fire them. So why you praising them for half-assing the shit you listen to? Not dissing you, I'm just asking what the fuck has gotten into you? See, you're the consumer, and it's your choice on what you're picking to put up in your Spotify and spend your time sifting through. And you're just giving bread to somebody who's way more rich than you, who can barely put together an English sentence in an interview. See, I'm a hooligan who be truly losing his cool again, who's here to use his voice to bring the truth till I get through to them. They feed us fake news again, nobody wanna listen. It's no fault of ours, me. See, I blame the politicians. Fuck Donald, fuck Ivanka, not for real, I fuck her brains out. Got a ride of me up in the Oval on the same couch. Billy Clinton scrubbed the cushions trying to wipe the stains out, cause Monica just couldn't swallow what was in a dang mouth.